The next couple of months are an exciting time for Kiwis as the Rugby World Cup opens and the many public events designed around it.
That's right, and one of these events is a big two-part exhibition in Wellington looking at artworks from Polynesia.
Te Papa partners up with the City Gallery in Wellington this month to bring together two exhibitions exploring the Pacific's past and present. While the City Gallery houses Imaging the Pacific, Te Papa brings out some of the most treasured pieces from the museum's historical collection in Oceania. The four-month exhibition looks at the way the Pacific Ocean connected the various taonga of the region through the heavy traffic of its waterways.
They actually, in many ways, saw the ocean as a series of pathways rather than a barrier.
Highlights include a reconstructed lapita pot and other weird and wonderful artefacts from the islands.
To actually have a reconstructed pot, it's pretty amazing. What the public might find interesting is newspaper printed on tapa or masi in Fiji in the late 19th century. And speculation is that perhaps they ran out of paper. And so we have this rear example in the show.
The exhibitions run in tandem over the Rugby World Cup period, offering a glimpse of the soul of this region to punters from near and far.